in dam safety. We manage and maintain about 250 significant and high hazard dams. And the dams are used for water storage. The water is later delivered to our customers, irrigation districts, municipal water supply, power. Our infrastructure is designed that we capture the winter snowfall as runoff in the spring so that it can be used for irrigation or other uses throughout the summer and the fall.
Reclamation operates and maintains 348 reservoirs that supply about 245 million acre-feet of water. Within that infrastructure, we also have 254 diversion dams, about 16,000 miles of canals and pipelines, 53 hydropower plants that supply about 6 million homes with power.
The structure is aging and is getting older. As we passed the century mark on some of our early projects, even our younger projects are well over 50 years old. So as this ages, we need to maintain it, take care of it.
And with age comes issues of efficiency, reliability, and costs. And so being able to keep those costs as low as possible for our customers, operate our facilities in an efficient and effective manner, keeping them reliable and online, and keeping them safe.
So one of our key jobs is to try and figure out how we can change that and what new things we can bring into our management and operations that might help us extend the life of all of our aging infrastructure that we have here at Reclamation.
Prize competitions give us the opportunity to survey the general public for their ideas. So in this competition, we get to ask one of our problems to them and see what sort of responses or ideas they give us.
I think prize competitions are really going to help us because it's a chance to innovate, a chance to try things that are outside of the traditional engineering solutions that we're so used to. We really need to start thinking outside the box, looking at new materials, looking at new methods, maybe looking at old materials in a new way to try to find solutions to today's problems.